have your blood pressure taken?
Yeah, I take it by myself.
How often did you last do it?
I think maybe a month ago. For that, usually regularly, but with the campaign, we'll see. No, I don't smoke.
Never smoke?
I tried smoking when I was 15. I didn't like it.
Do you take any medications, vitamins, maintenance?
I think that I carry with me is vitamin C. Okay. But if I have access to natural vitamin C, like calamansi, I don't take the pill.
Have you ever consulted a psychiatrist professionally?
No, my brother is a psychiatrist and we had a lot of fun.
Who's running your company?
We have a core group that actually, we're very decentralized. So, minimal overseeing from the central office because we want to encourage innovation and creativity, and it's also the mark of the governance that I will have. We want to encourage the collective talents of this nation to be expressed.
What about cabinet? Do you already have specific people in mind for
specific
portfolios?
Yes, I can reveal a few of them. Many of these people don't know that they're on my mind. I know whether they accept it or not, but I think the most important thing is the qualification. I'm looking for people who have zero tolerance for corruption, who are experts in their field. Let's say this health has to be a medical doctor or the equivalent, has a lot of track record, has a proven track record in helping in those specific areas of concern, especially the poor. Concerned with the environment, decentralized, participatory, and most of all, courageous to run after the big fish. I will engage any of the existing vice presidents, wherever they come from, but it's going to be clear, it's going to be, there's a common vision and platform that I run under. I'll be happy if they contribute things that are along a similar direction, and encourage them to be part of the team. So I try to win their loyalty, appoint them to certain positions. But if it's clear that they're not going to cooperate, then they'll be on their own.
Would any of your relatives serve as your confidential staff?
Probably not.
An employee of the government under the office of the president?
No. Because I want to also, one of the things I want to do, that's why I also don't believe in political dynasties, is to show the Filipino and the world that there's so many talents in this country that we don't have to keep on relying on our relatives.
Who would be your first lady and what role would she play?
At this point, my first lady is the Philippines, Inang Bayan, because I'm separated at this point. Yes. Especially if it's foreign. Located against the trip related intellectual property rights in the World Trade Organization agreement, because it's so inequitable. The way the US and other Western powers have manipulated the intellectual property, I don't agree with it. That's why it's a form of rebellion. The best way to bring down power costs is to actually remove the monopoly, the de facto duopoly in the energy sector, which means to say the most important way of doing this is to introduce the so-called smart grid, allows small people, homeowners, businesses to become power generators. Install a few mini wind power inside here, put a meter, see how much you're contributing to the grid, how much you're using from the grid, and then at the end of the day, every month, if you put an excess of an energy, the utility will pay you. And if you use more, then you pay the utility. We want to also renegotiate the IPPs. We will empower anybody who wants to produce power. Clearly, agriculture is going to be massively paid attention to, fisheries and forestry. That has to be readdressed, this historical bias against agriculture. Agriculture focus is connected with the poverty reduction or eradication focus. And then link this up with downstream with industries or the value added.
To this question, how do you improve the English proficiency in this country and how important it is in raising national competitiveness?
This is where age appropriateness comes in and proper methodology. It's important, for example, that I think in the earlier grades, we educate according to the mother tongue. So we situate first the child in the mother tongue of their parents, the community, and wala English, muna. And then at the proper time when they can handle English, especially in the earlier grades, then you bring in English, and then not in the usual way, but in a more creative way. This is where the multiple intelligent concept comes in, because you can dance to English words, you can draw, then you're engaging the full development, the full faculties of a child. National competitiveness will get improved if we develop those other intelligences. Because the most important thing for national competitiveness in the world is the degree of our innovation and creativity as culture. That's the most important thing. That's the degree of our responsibility that we feel for other human beings and for the world and for the planet. A number of things, some of which I mentioned. The first, I'll mention. Yes, in 100 days. But before I mention a number of these things, I just want to say that the overriding philosophy of the 100 days is to show to the Filipino people that a new government has really come into power, something new and very different with political will. That's why we will do a lot of seemingly impossible things that people think are not possible, but we will do them in 100 days. Number one, clean out the BAR and Bureau of Customs of Corruption. We will also remove the private armies within 100 days. Remove all smoke belching vehicles in Metro Manila in 100 days. This is important. This is only some of the few 100 days. We don't want to do too much of this because the whole intent is not to accomplish everything in 100 days.
If I can have vegetarian, I would prefer it. But if I have a choice between inorganic or chemically sprayed vegetables and fish, I'll take fish over the vegetables. Just say our vegetable industry is using heavy dosage of pesticides. That's why I often grow my own vegetables.
Where's your farm?
My residence is actually in Iloilo. When I'm here, I'm staying with my son. Chris, it's too bad we don't have space to farm.
Chris is an only child?
Yes, he's the only child and there are no other children.
Come out like a stylist or barber, a fashion advisor?
Wala. Yeah, because look, a lot of people said I should, you know, dye my hair black. I'll look 20 years younger, and in fact, I will. But I'm saying, my whole notion is transparency. You should be transparent about the way you look physically.
Even about your hair.
And even about your hair.
Wait, who's your barber?
No barber, I just jump from one barber to another. No special barber.
Okay.